If tire pressure sensors are installed, you'll be able to see those on the trailer's dashboard underneath the tire section. Each individual tire pressure is then identified by the wheel end here. So if any of these tire pressures fall below the specified tire pressure amount, then each one of these would turn red. So if we were at, let's just say, 80 pounds of pressure in the front tire here, then this one would turn red and indicate that we've got a low tire pressure.